Hey everyone, it's Nixie, and we're going into Dead by Daylight. This has been a very good day for recording. Come here, puppy. Jake! I'll screw you too, little dog. Ah, the Alec Banks thing. So if you hear a beep in the background, that's gonna be... One of them's gonna be the rice in my, in my boiling pot of water. It's the timer I set for it. And another one's gonna be the pork chops I'm cooking. Pork choppers. Ah, I know who it is. I forgot what I was supposed to do. I forgot what my tome was supposed to be. Shoot! Go away. Ow. Go. I think I'm supposed to unhook people. Yo. Stop moving. Sorry. Yeah, no, the cleansing's not gonna do much of anything. You never know if they have a boon. He tunneled, like hardcore. Maybe 5 different problem matches, pick up, whatever. My Jane told me it worked. I'm not telling, like, the perk. Oh, now it works. Oh my god, Rice. Bad time, yo. Go. that's it. The silver emblems. Oh, Dwight, you went to the wrong door, man. Gotta get to the right one. Ah! Oh, he did.
Yeah.
He came in on his own. Huh. Come here. You came in right on your own, didn't you, little guy? I know. I remember. I used to work there. What am I supposed to do? I couldn't see it. Okay. Ah, fuck. Unhook 4 survivors. Damn it! Outside back or inside back?
Outside back.
Ow. Luckily, I remembered which place I put it at. Huh? I can't hear you half, more than half the time because of this.
I'm just trying to remember which one it is. Sorry.
That's all right. See, I'm smart because of the way I placed my keys. I placed it outside here, inside this one, and then this one is front. Ah, shit, we're facing against a Dark Lord. Damn it! I've faced against him 3 times and died to him twice. Damn it, I'm gonna die again, I know it. Me and this ain't even gonna be a 50-50 ordeal. Mm-mm. No, it's the school. We're not gonna have much running room. Oh, I heard the bats. Bats in the belfry. You were so goddamn close to me. sorry. I'm gonna have to go up there. Oh shit! Run! I know, I was supposed to go get her. thing is, you do it in a single trial. Tapping out of here. I know, I gotta get her out. At least I distracted. And I got 3 out of 4. Really? It just said 3 and now it went to 2. Probably because I didn't hook that one safely. It said 3 and then it decided, oh, we're gonna go back. We're gonna skip back to 2. For once, the black guy survived in a horror situation. I know, bad racist joke, but you gotta realize, like, the movie eras I grew up with, like, with the horror movies from the past till, like, mid-2000s, nine times out of 10, black guy always dies. That's racist. Well, unfortunately, that was freaking accurate back then, you know? Like, with the horror movies. I'm not saying, like, they all, like, of course they're gonna die because they're black, blah, blah, blah. No, I'm just saying, with the old-time horror movies, that's what happened. I mean, the horror movies now are actually equal in a lot of this state, in a lot of those stances. So, not too bad. Come on. Okay. I'll switch to that increasing speed by 10. Outfits for Tap. Got the cap. And that, right before that. Yeah. And I'll stick with that. Just had a little bit of the already done pork chop rib. Oh, so good. Now, it's more like cutlets. So, you know those Japanese fried pork cutlets you can make? Yeah. I know it could be like a ramen or over rice. I air fried this. I should have done shake and bake to do it that way, to make the pork cutlets. But it's basically pork cutlets, and I air fried it, have some rice, white rice ready for it. I know where we are, and I still have to get a damn achievement for this. Messing with the knife. That's not the worshiping temple. Now, after I do this, all I have to do is live. Can't get out. The knights Got the thing up there. I can't escape. It was safe. Did it! I know I didn't get anybody off the hook, but one, it's okay. I got one person off the hook, not two. But one, it was the knight. Two, I decided to go after that achievement instead of the tome. So. So, now, alright, I got two. Well, I got a few. I got this one, Desperate Escape. In a public match, perform a fast vault within 3 seconds of getting hit 15 times. Kit it out. In 35 different public matches, pick up and use at least one special item as a survivor. And then Shrine Apparatus, which was one of the, which was the special one I was missing. So, in a public match, repair the generator in the temple basement and live to tell the tale. I always failed that one, or I wouldn't be able to get the temple. So, perfect that I now have it. And this one. The public match, damage a generator while at least one survivor is hooked 100 times. And then this one. Whiffing to success. The public match caused the killer to miss an attack before taking the vault 15 times. I have 5 more times to do that, and that is not gonna happen anytime soon. Good game. Oh, excuse me. Hi, poo chums. Hi, puppy whuppy. Nope. My mom's dog just totally effing ignored me. That dog does not love me enough. Until then, I'll be right back. Let me tell you, I could never be a vegetarian or a vegan. Oh, now you come over because my fingers smell like pork chop, huh? Yes, and this is the same dog that was the little pizza thief. Oh, this is the movie thing. Oh, it's fucking Chucky. Okay, never mind, there is one new one I have to do. And it's got something to do with here. I didn't miss that! I totally deserve that. That's the one. That's the one I gotta do. Ah. am I doing this? Why? The achievements are worth it, the achievements are worth it, the achievements are worth it in the end, and that's why. Stick. Yep, there we go. That's the last one. The three check perks and the bitter murmur. Wrong thing. Cool. Now I got this one, which is only 3.6% of players have done, because it's still new. In a public match, complete the generator inside the movie theater in Greenville Square and escape. There's three ways to escape out of that room, but only two ways in. Now it says complete. Now it's telling me no. Okay. No more good guy challenges for this. I'm gonna have to go to Compodium and check out what's here. 9. Self-preservation. Must be a Yujin Lee. Mm-hmm. Sorry. I had a special chip and I forgot about that. Actually, hold on. How long have I been recording? Much longer than I anticipated. I am sorry, y'all. Time to end this. Love you guys. Have a good one. Bye.